that rack of guns there, he's
made some of those.
Fire?
Which For is real? Incredible. Yeah.
Oh my god.
You know what? Because back then, it was really interesting. They were like works of art.
Yes.
Yeah, this is like, this would be considered, this is a British made, see this? Grice, 1762, Great Britain. Yeah. So this represents a gun that would have been made in Britain.
Oh.
The American forces had primarily, the soldiers primarily had guns from Britain and guns from France. And this represents one that was from Britain. And they're works of art. They had beautiful, this would have been walnut, English walnut. Some of them were cherry, wood, beautiful.
Well, maple and walnut were the two most popular. Cherry was occasional.
Cherry occasional. And then they have brass. They have, that's a flint, a rock, that creates a spark to make it go off. If it rains, they don't even work. We don't fight in the rain. They had all these different pieces on here, and I like to think that they're works of art.
Absolutely.
Unlike today, it's all plastic, lightweight.